Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting tutorial from FX Graphix. Today I'm going to show making Advanced Prograss Bar Animating in After Effects. Open your After Effect. Create new composition. Create new solid layer. Call BG add ramp for BG layer. And adjust it. Now create circle. Stroke line should be 50 point. Press Ctrl D to duplicate the ellipse. Change the stroke color and size. In shape layer, add the trim path contents to the stroke. Then trim it in endpoint. Again duplicate the ellipse the use same procedure. To trim the path. Add 3 more color pad. Complete the color circle. Minimize the shape layer. Then duplicate the shape layer. In contents, delete the colored paths, hold the circle. Then hide circle. In shape layer 1, press R to show rotate. Hold Alt and hit on toggle to create script. In expression, type time asterisk 500. Here shape layer 1 is rotating. Then in shape layer 2, add trim pad. Animate the end point. Then hit the alpha matte shape layer 2 in shape layer 1. Here your mask progress bar. Add text layer call loading. Align it. Add one more circle shape. Increase the stroke size. Then make dashed line. today, and add the rotate script to animate the circle. Add null object. Called slider. Add the slider controls expression. Then add empty text layer. Here the script. Copy the script. In text layer, hold Alt hit on toggle, and pass the script. Here some error. Rename the null object as counter. Here progress text. Animate it. Create adjustment layer. Add glow. Here you're animating progress bar. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please click on thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials.